kids and the bus driver off the bus now. That is just a few seconds of the 6 minutes that these kids and the bus driver were very traumatized and feared their life. They were not physically hurt, but you can just imagine how they feel and what they're going to have to live with.